Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy step-to-step process on how to add credit card to Shein application. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. You can add a credit card on Shein application as a method of payment, and it's really simple to do that. Let's jump right into the video. Tap open your Shein application from your app drawer. Sign in to your account if necessary. Once you are signed in, you can add a credit card on Shein application in the payment section after you make an order online. Select a product and add it on your shopping bag. Tap open your shopping bag and select the product in order to check out and tap on the checkout button at the lower right. In the order confirmation page, select a shipping method and scroll a bit down right where it says payment method. Check on credit/debit card and tap on place order at the bottom. Now, in the payment section, you'll need to type in your credit card information. Right where it says card number, type in your credit card number. Now, tap on the expire date drop-down and select the expiration date for your credit card. Once you've selected, tap apply. Right where it says CVV, type in your CVV code number, which is of 3 digits. And if you want the system to remember this card for future use, tap on this enable button right here and tap on confirm in the pop-up. If you don't want to do that, leave it disabled. Finally, tap on the purchase button at the bottom of the screen in order to add a credit card on Shein application. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.